So some of you wanted to know more about a product that I invented or formulated, the Silk and Honey Hair Mask. So I'm going to share with you today some information about my Silk and Honey Hair Mask. So some years ago, I decided that I needed to create a product for my clients, those who were natural, whose hair was very frizzy and very dry. I couldn't find anything that did exactly what I wanted. So that led me to go back into the lab, which I literally did go in a lab with a scientist to create a formula. It took a while, and I knew that one of the ingredients that I wanted to use was honey. I chose honey because honey has some powerful, powerful benefits for the hair. One, it's a humectant, so it adds moisture. Honey also seals in moisture. Honey also works wonderful for dandruff and a dry scalp. And with the right honey, honey can help grow your hair. So I decided to use Manuka honey. Now, this is a honey that you will find in New Zealand, and this is where it's actually made. It's made from the Manuka bees. It's a medicinal honey, and this honey has so many amazing properties, not only for hair, but for your entire health. And because I knew that it was great for the body, I said, well, if it's good for the body, then it has to be good for the hair. So we formulated this ingredient, and the active ingredient in it is Manuka honey, and it's been a hit. Remember this girl right here with the crazy hair. And then from there, I turned her into this same day, just 2 hours later. So it was such a success. What I was finding is that when my clients were using the Silk and Honey Hair Mask, those who are natural, they would go out into the sun, into the humidity, and that hair would stay silky, soft, and straight. It would stay that way until they washed it. So the girl that you saw here, when I was just testing it when I put it on her, she let it stay in her hair. I'm sorry I'm telling on you, but it was about 4 weeks. I saw her 4 weeks later, and I said, oh, did you wash your hair? She said her hair stayed straight so long, she refused to wash it. I know that's not good, but to me, that was great for me to know that the product was working. So that's when we went ahead and started distributing the Silk and Honey Hair Mask. It is absolutely wonderful. It does wonderful things for your hair and your scalp, and it's good. So this is what it looks like. Ah, this is a brand new bottle, as you see. It still has the top on it. So it is actually, you can smell the honey. I don't know if you can see it, but this is what it looks like. Now, I also recommend, even though this ingredient is natural, 100% natural, and it's vegan, I still say that if you have a sensitive scalp, that I would want you to do a patch test on your scalp, because you may have a sensitivity to the Manuka honey. You may have a sensitivity to emollients. So always when you're trying a new product, whether it's mine or anyone else, it's always good to do a patch test to make sure that your body and your chemistry works well with the ingredients.